好，上课同学们啊，他们待会儿会逐一登录的。今天我们来继续学习这个雅思口语 Part 2的位置啊。就是要利用雅思真题嘛，来锻炼我们的表述能力啊。只不过最近我们植入的是一种新的学习锻炼方式，叫做复述训练啊。把一篇范文当中的核心词汇摘出来以后呢，进行一个快速的一个什么呀？一个讲练，多讲几遍的话，你会发现那个文章就基本上与你越来越贴近了。是一遍的话，也记不住什么太多东西啊。我们大脑又不是一个复印机，是不是？今天我们要学习第八个主题，没戴耳机吗？是一龙吗？我这边有回音呢。好，我看第一个话题叫 Describe something you bought。Which is difficult to use at first. 第二个话题叫 something you borrowed, which is very useful to you. 啥意思啊？第一个题卡什么意思啊？也都有关键。我为什么把他俩合并在一起？是因为他们俩都有共通的一个词儿，叫怎么样？叫 something, 某事儿，某个东西。第一道题的核心怎么样？的这个题眼啊，关键词是 something you bought。然后呢，限定词呢是 difficult to use at first， 一开始很难用，起初啊一买来的时候不好用的一个东西。第二个的关键词呢还是 something， 只不过是 you borrowed， 你借了这个东西，这是一个核心词汇。然后呢，限定词呢是 very useful to you， 对你来讲很有用。哦，这两个误。什么东西买来去不好摆弄呢？需要花时间搞定呢？什么东西借来以后又能够去发挥很大的用处，对，很有用处呢？对吧？确定演讲的主题的时候也需要点时间，是不是？到底什么东西比较合适？那今天呢，我就给大家分享的是一个相机的故事啊，数码相机啊，这不就是数码相机的照片吗？对不对？我们看看数码相机怎么会不好用了啊？那怎么又有用了？Okay, so let's get started. Same as always, for a new story, we are going to read through the whole passage from the beginning to the end. While we are reading the passage, okay, please pay attention to the pronunciation of some certain vocabulary and the main idea, right? Of course, after reading the whole passage, you will get a better understanding of the main idea of the whole passage. All right, let's get started. And the first paragraph,梦竹举手了。
那个我记得上节课那个航班延误好像没说完，咱们
说完了呀？
说完了吗？因为
倒是讲完了，就是没有去让你们用嘴巴去练，就我留了作业。
好的。
对，我让你们发的是语音作业给我，没人发给我。对，讲完的啊，讲完了，这留了一份作业。我今天先讲一下这个新故事啊，新故事。好，我们开始啊。那就梦竹吧，你排在第一位啊，这个屏幕。帮我读一下第一和第二三段。
For the typical, what I'm going to talk about.
Topic.
For this topic, what I'm going to talk about with you is is a
数码相机
digital camera which I went for a family trip to Guangxi province. I do have a compact digital camera which was given to me by my dad about 6 years as a birthday gift, but this camera has become totally out of date. This time, my family decided to drive to Guangxi province which features captivating landscapes. I felt worried about whether I could use this old camera to capture all those stunning views. At that
views.
At that moment, I thought of my cousin, who is a
cousin
who is a big fan of photography, and he has got quite a few exceptional cameras at his home. Then I had it off to my brother's home and borrow one digital camera produced by
Canon,
and I keep this device with my for 7 days. With this
functional
camera in my hand, I went on a real memorable and successful trip, keeping a perfect record of all captivating
views
and exciting moments.
Okay, thank you. 对于这个话题，我想跟你分享的是，我想跟你谈一谈的是一个数码相机 ，a digital camera，digital camera 是我买来的或寄来的。为了一次家庭旅行，为了一次去广西的家庭旅行，去往广西的一次家庭旅行，一个 family trip。I do have a compact digital camera. 我的确有一个 compact 叫紧凑型的，我们中国人翻译成个卡片机，就卖的特别便宜的，千八百块钱那种特别简单的卡片相机。傻瓜相机，我的确有一个紧凑型的一个数码相机，是6年前爸爸送我的生日礼物。但是这个相机现如今已经变得非常 out of date， 已经老土了，过时了。这次呢，我们家决定去往广西省，而广西呢又什么？又拥有着非常迷人的风光 ，captivating landscapes， captivating 引人入胜的 landscapes 叫风光景色，引人入胜的景色风光。我特别担心，哎 ，I feel worried。我特别担心是否我能够用我们家一个老相机啊，去拍摄，去捕捉那些壮丽的景观、迷人的景观，叫 stunning views。因为我用过一遍 captivating 了，因为我再用一遍就词汇臃肿了。所以说这两个形容词都是来形容景色的美的。第一个是 captivating， 第二个是 stunning。我特别担心我们是否能够用我们家那个老式的那个什么卡片机来留住美好的风光。在那一刻，我想到了我的表哥 ，I thought of my brother。My cousin, 我的表亲，他是一个摄影粉 ，who is a big fan of photography， 然后他有很多的什么呀，很多很多的 exceptional cameras， 出色的、优秀的相机在家中。于是乎，我就 headed off to 杀往奔向，我就奔向我的表哥家 ，headed off to my brother's home， 然后借了一台什么呀，借了一台相机，然后呢，这个相机是佳能产的，借了一台佳能制造的相机。然后呢，我用了我把这个相机保那个什么呀，用了7天时间。I kept this device for 7 days。我用了7天时间，然后在这个相机的帮助下呢，不是手里握着这个功能强大的相机 ，functional 功能齐全的、功能强大的相机呢，在手中，我就进行了一次非常难忘的成功的旅行 ，memorable and successful trip to Guangxi Province。我记录了，完美的记录了。Keeping a perfect record of 完美的记录了那些美丽的景色和那些精彩的瞬间 ，All right？ 那你猜我这两段我写的是谁？为谁写的？咱们今天早晨的第一个就两个话题哈，一个是 something you bought which is difficult to use， 第二个是 something you borrowed which is useful for you。目前为止我对吧？刚才孟竹读的两个自然段基本上就是这道题的答案，完整的答案。你借来的东西很有用，我借了什么？我借了数码相机，找谁借的？找表哥借的。用了多久？借了多久？借了7天。为什么有用？是因为我完美的记录了美好风光。在听吗 ？All right。所以目前为止，这一坨文字啊，红色框框里面应该是对于借来的东西很有用的一个呈现。好，继续前进啊哈，朗读继续。那就是小魏同学，帮我读一下下一三段。 听不到。好了，
现在可以了吗？
可以。
I can still remember the day when we received the parcel. I was so excited that I couldn't wait to see my new
gadget
after playing and appreciating the new device for a while. I revealed a very pathetic fact that I even didn't know how to switch it on because there were so many buttons all around the device. Afterwards, with the help of the handbook, I found turn on the camera. Actually, the switch and shutter were integrated on the same bottle. But then it took me a few hours in the evening reading through lines of words on the handbook and adjusting different functions on the camera, like the speed of shutter, controlling the flash, ISO, sensitivity, and things like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay. 这段主要讲的是买来东西却不好用。刚才不是说了吗？一家人准备进行广西的一次家庭旅行，对吧？自己家中的确有一个老相机，但是已经完全破败了，所以说要需要买购进一个新设备。我还记得那一天，当我收到了那个 parcel 包裹、邮包、邮件 parcel 的时候，那一天我很兴奋，以至于我都什么呀 ？I couldn't wait to see my new gadget, Misa。尤其是这个 can't wait to do something。I couldn't wait to see, 我都等不及迫不及待的想看到我的新玩意儿了。I couldn't wait to see my new gadget, 新宝贝儿新玩意儿小玩意儿叫 gadget, 小玩意儿叫 gadget。然后 after playing and appreciating a new device for a while, 在把玩了欣赏了在怎么样捣鼓对吧把玩并且欣赏了这个新的设备一小会儿之后呢我就发现了一个非常可怜怎么样可悲的事实。I revealed, 揭露了一个非常 pathetic, 可怜巴巴的可怜兮兮的一个事实就是我甚至不知道怎么把它开机 switch on, 背过吧 switch on 等于 turn on, 我都不知道怎么把这个相机开机嘿。为什么呢因为这个机器的到处这个机器道上到处都是小按钮 ,there were so many buttons, 小按钮 all around the machine, all around the device, 后来呀在这个 handbook 的帮助下，那个手册，用户手册嘛，说明书的帮助下，我最终找到了，I finally turn on the camera. Actually, 为什么呢？实际上这个按钮啊 ，switch 键叫开关键 ，the switch 键和这个 shutter 键叫快门键，被整合在了同一个按钮上面。你们家中有相机的同学应该知道我在说什么。我们看一下这个图片啊，就这一块，就这个装置。特别复杂你发现有个白钮吗往左一拨就是开机往右一拨就是关机。这个亮亮的这个银色物件就是快门键摁下去就能照相。可是我买了以后到处找在哪儿呢没有开机键啊这都旁边这么多按钮都不是开机啊。对吧我摁它也不开机啊我摁那个银色的也不开机没想到它是在这儿呢左拨和右拨的听吗左右拨。Alright? 如果你们家中有相机的话应该知道我在说什么这种。对吧这种精密仪器的设计哈、啊、还是蛮令人挠头的。嗯就是我最终打开了相机实际上它那个开关键 ,switch 键和它 shutter 快门键被 integrated, 整合到了 ,ok, 同一个按键上面。然后又花了我好几个小时时间呀、啊、在晚上我通读了什么 ,reading through, 通读了说明书上的成行的文字才怎么才搞定这个相机。然后才学会去调节什么调节不同的功能 adjusting different functions 调节不同的功能在相机上面比方说这个 the speed of shutter 什么意思 the speed of shutter 快门速度啊 controlling the flash 控制那个闪光灯啊 启用和关闭闪光灯啊 turning on and turning off the flash 最后一个词很专业啊我也不懂啊我也查了的 ISO sensitivity 叫做感光度 ,OK, 感光度 ,ISO sensitivity and thing like that, things like that. 总之吧，这是一个买来的新物件，但是我却不好用，花了好几个小时的搞定。OK， 这三段主要是瞄准谁的？瞄准于刚才今早上第一个题卡的，叫 describe something you bought which was difficult to use at first, and what you bought. 你买什么了？你买什么了？我买了一个新相机。你为什么买它？因为我们家要去广西旅游，我们家那个老相机搞不定，对吧？没法去记录美好的风光。那你花了多长时间搞定它的？好几个小时 ，a few hours in the evening. OK， 对，感受如何？感觉还是一波三折的吧。Anyway， 今天上午的这个两个道题的合并哈，还不错，没有那么的难受。OK， 我记得昨天的合并有道题哈，就是那个什么色彩斑斓之地啊，那个海洋公园啊，就挺难受的，因为那个字儿好多呀，对吧？那篇文章多少字儿？将近500字儿，整个故事。那是因为它迎接了多少题卡？迎接了5个题卡。OK， 像这种任务就很大很艰巨啊！一篇文章当中包含了很多的自然段，某一个自然段讲的是拥挤的感觉，某一个自然段重点突击的是色彩斑斓的感觉，某一个自然段重点描述动物的什么呀？海洋动物的可爱。OK， 我只是把它们放在同一篇文章里面去了。OK， 对于你们来讲，消化这篇文章的话，还是需要花费点气力的啊。All right。好，我已经把这个屏幕打成这个样子了。我们现在要做的是要把这个文章当中第一自然段，对吧？这几个自然段当中的关键词摘出来，以便于你们练口语的时候更舒服一点。来吧，第一自然段是哪个关键词 ？For this topic, what I'm going to talk about with you is a digital camera. 好，第一关键词我认为是一个数码相机，会说吗？数码相机 ，a digital camera. Camera. 好，家庭旅行怎么说？全家旅游 ，a family trip， 这些词火多么的可爱呀、啊、！Family 你认识 ，trip 你也认识，但是你自己敢不敢把它俩连在一起，对吧？创一个新词儿叫 family trip， 原来是不敢的。OK， 为什么中国学生讲英语还蛮费劲的？因为你需要每个词儿都要对吧细思量，你要决定你每一个词儿说出来是否对，是否符合语法，是否用词习惯。OK。当你多学了多见一些好的优质的文章之后，你发现哦，原来可以这样去组合呀。OK， 这不就是 collocation 的妙处吗？叫词搭吗？怎么搭各符对吧，是对的，怎么搭是错的，对的。好，第一自然段搞定。第二自然段呢，我的确有一个什么，我的确有一个紧凑型相机 compact 卡片机 the compact digital camera， 那是多少年前，那是 N 年前爸爸送我的一个 birthday gift， 生日礼物啊。birthday gift given by my dad， 是老爹给的一个生日礼物啊。但是现如今呢，这个相机已经变得完全的 out of date 了。这个形容词认识吧，叫老土了，过时了， out of date， out of date。这次我们家决定去广西旅游，而广西的风景呢有无限美是吧，美景。那个词叫 captivating landscape， captivating landscapes， 引人入胜的风光景色 landscapes。 我特别担心我是否能够用我们家这个旧相机去捕捉那些美好的画面。 I'm worried， 我特别担心，嘿，担忧 worried about whether I could use that old camera to capture 捕捉美好的画面 to capture those stunning views， 壮丽的景观 stunning views。我想到了我的表哥 ，Then I thought of my brother. I thought of my brother. 我表哥是个牛人，他是个牛人，这是一个 big fan， 超级粉儿 ，a big fan of 摄影学 photography。于是乎我就奔放了嘛，我就杀往表哥家 ，I headed off to my brother's home， 然后借了什么 ，borrowed one camera。Borrowed 借了一个相机，这个相机是谁制造的？是 produced by Canon， 佳能造 Canon。然后我用这个相机用了7天时间 ，I kept this camera， right？ I kept this device， this camera for 7 days， 用了7天时间。OK， 然后呢，在这个相机手中握着这相机是吧 ？With the functional 功能强大的、功能齐全的 camera in my hand， 我完成了一个什么非常难忘的 successful trip, 成功的 successful trip in Guangxi province with my parents, 我完美的记录了。 Okay, keep a perfect record of the wonderful journey. All right, 就这样吧。目前为止我瞄准于你借的东西很有用，做了一个罗列。哎，老规矩啊，给大家一分钟时间看看屏幕上的文字。待会儿你们要按照我红框框里的文字进行一个演讲。嗯 ，Hey girl, just 1 minute for you guys to read through the first and second paragraph, and then you are supposed to give a long speech, okay? Based on the keywords that I typed for you just now. Yeah, now you can start. Only 1 minute. All right, time's up. So your topic is this one. Describe something you borrowed, which was very useful to you. Now, Fang Ze, try it.
Okay. For this topic, I want to talk about with you is a digital camera, which I borrowed from my brother. And let me tell you more details about this. I do have a compact digital camera given by my daddy as a 6 years ago as a birthday gift. But now it is totally out of date. Forgot to say Guangxi. This time our family decided to have a trip to Guangxi, which is famous for the gorgeous landscapes. I feel worried about whether my old camera can capture those stunning views. So this time I remember that my brother is a big fan of photography. So I head off to his home and borrowed one of his camera produced by Canon. I kept this camera 7 days. With this functional camera in my hand, me and my family have had a successful trip and kept a perfect record of those captivating views and the perfect moment. And I share.
Perfect, 完美. Okay, now I can give you a 6.5. 一下工程高分状态啊. Good job. Now, Simiao, your turn. The same story. Talk about something you borrowed, which was very useful to you. Can start.
For this topic, what I'd like to talk about with you is a digital camera, which I
I bought for my family trip. I do have a compact digital camera, which is my birthday gift from my dad 6 years ago. The old camera, it is totally out of date. This time, my family decided to have a trip to Guangxi province, which is famous for its captivating landscapes. I really feel worried whether the old camera can capture those stunning views. This time I thought of my cousin, who is a big fan of photography.
Photography.
Then I headed out to his home and borrowed a digital camera, which is produced by Canon. And I kept this camera 7 days. With the functional camera in hand,
I finished a
successful trip, keeping a perfect record of fascinating scenarios.
That's all? All right, well done. 不错啊, good job. 好，给你六分的范儿啊，六分点评，还可以再熟练一点啊。Good job, good job. 哎，你们会觉得这种复述算是口语演讲吗？其实不，严格的说，它不是脱稿演讲，就不是自主演讲，不是自由发挥。OK， 但是这是通往自由发挥的一条必经之路，懂吗，大家 ？OK， 就像没有小跑，对吧？没有蹒跚学步，就不会有什么呀，就不会有这个振臂一挥。是这个理论啊。All right, so Boya, one more time. 再来一遍我们就过去了啊，这个话题描述一个你从别人那借的东西而且很有用对你来讲。Boya, 哎，人呢？
我开错了，稍等。For this topic, I will tell you, it's a digital camera which I borrowed for family trip to Guangxi province. I do have a compact digital camera with this was about six years as a birthday gift from my father, but this camera it was out of date
过时了
date,
out of date,
date、out of date this time my family decided to travel Guangxi province captivating land space. I feel worried about I can't use the old camera to capture those
stunning views.
So I decided to through my cousin who is a big fan of photography.
于是我杀往他家借了 一款相机佳能造。
So I had then I had headed off to my brother's home and borrow a digital camera product by Canon and I kept this device with me for 7 days fantastical
functional
camera in my hand. I have a successful trip keeping a perfect record of all the captain wheels and the exciting moments.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well done. Good job. 好嘞，我们来捋一下最后一段的关键词哈。I can still remember the day when I received the parcel. 收到邮包怎么说？那我们现在买淘宝哈，淘宝京东小哥经常说，哎，下来拿快递啊，快递站，你邮包啊，那玩意叫 receive the parcel. I can still remember the day or the moment when I received 收到邮包 received the parcel, parcel 邮包包裹 parcel.我是如此的兴奋哎 ，I was so excited that I so excited 好兴奋呢，以至于怎么了 ？That I 以至于我都等不及、迫不及待的去做某事，叫做 I couldn't right I couldn't wait to do something。非常好的，就非常好贯口的一个句型。I couldn't wait to see my new gadget， 看我的新玩意儿，新玩意儿 new toy。新玩具吧 ，new toy， 或是 new gadget， 新玩意儿叫 gadget。Alright， 在我手中把玩片刻以后怎么说？把玩片刻之后 ，after playing and appreciating， 欣赏 appreciating this new device in my hand for a while， 我就发现了，我就揭露了一个非常可怜的事实。可悲的事情，悲催的事情出现了。I reviewed a pathetic 可怜的事实。什么事实呢？我压根不知道怎么开机。I even didn't know how to switch it on， 把它打开。因为这个机器的上上下下到处都是小按钮啊。Because there were so many buttons all around the machine, all around the device. 后来呢 ？Afterwards, with the help of the handbook, 在这个用户手册说明书下 with the help of the handbook, 我最终什么还是把它打开了。I finally turned it on.实际上那个开关键和那个快门键被整合在了同一个按钮上面。开关键叫 switch， the switch and the shutter 快门键 were integrated on the same button 在同一个按钮上面。所以我找不着嘛。然后呢，花了我什么 ？It took me a few hours in the evening， 晚上的时候又花了好几个小时去通读阅览书。通读说明书 ，It took me a few hours in the evening 去通读啊 ，OK， to read through lines of words on the handbook， 最终呢，学会了如何去什么 adjust right adjusting different functions 功能 of the machine。比方说这几个比方大家加不加的无所谓的好难背的啊 OK 你们自选吧 什么什么调节快门啊，不是快门速度啊，什么什么控制闪光灯啊，什么什么光线对比度啊，太专业了啊，所以你们自己拿捏吧。所以是不是第一自然段还要啊？没人理我。这演讲稿的特点是什么？看好了啊，第一段要，还哪块要？哦，这儿要，然后这儿，我画的红框框的部分都要，再配上最后一自然段，在听吗？好的，一分钟时间，准备起来。好，时间到了，看看诗雅，你的任务是谈一个买了东西，但是一开始不好用，费尽牛劲才钻研通的一个新物件。Now you can start.
The thing I talk about is a digital camera. I do have an old camera, compact digital camera, which is a birthday gift my dad gave me, but I think it's out of date, and I think it can't contact the capturing waiting landscapes. So I received a
person. 所以我买了个新邮包啊，所以我在淘宝网上买了一个订购了一个新的相机啊。I bought a new camera on Taobao.
A new camera on Taobao. When I received the parcel, I'm so excited that I couldn't wait to see the gadget. After playing and appreciate for a while, I relate a
pathetic.
Fact that I even not know how to switch it on, because it have so many buttons around the device.
Device. 设备
Device.
Device.
But with the help of the handbook, I finally turned on it. Because the switch and shutter is the same button.And it take me for a few hours in the evening to reading through the handbook. And it adjusting the different function of this camera.
不太好啊，好像是太零碎了啊。小错不断了，看来我还需要把这个屏幕再停留再一分钟时间，再给个同学机会啊。继续。 All right, time's up. Once again, talk about something you bought, which was difficult to use at first. 梦竹。
For this topic, I'm going to talk with you a digital camera.
Digital.
I'm going to talk with you as a digital camera, which is I bought from the internet. I have the digital camera which was given to me. 那就是第二段只说第一句话呗，然后就
对我的确有个数码上。我的确有个数码相机，是我老爸6年前给我的，但是这相机已经老土了。
Given to me by my dad, from about 6 years, as my birthday gift. But this camera has became totally out of date. So I bought a new camera from the internet. I can remember the day when I received the
parcel.
The parcel. I was so excited that I couldn't
迫不及待看到我的新玩意儿。
Wait to see my new camera. After playing and after playing the new camera for a while, I reviewed a very plastic fact that I even find how to switch it on, because there were many buttons around the camera. It took me a few hours in the evening. I reading through the
说明书。
Handbook.
I
adjusting different functions. The camera. I can control the flash, so I am very exciting to have this new camera.
Okay, well done. 我知道他做的是一个托管演讲啊，很用心，这么用心说，就如同背了一遍，你知道吧？可能一记就记个好几天呢。但是在考试之前还要再刷一两遍，这样的话就记得更深了嘛，对不对 ？Good， 恭喜你啊！为了这道题已经找到这个标配答案，很好。但是要训练啊。来，一龙再来一遍，我们就过去了啊。陈一龙 ，talk about something you bought which was difficult to use at first.
Okay. Well. When we talk about this.When it springs to this topic, the first thing come to my mind is a digital camera, which I
I used during a family trip. And this camera is a compact digital camera, which I bought from a family trip to Guangxi province. This camera was given from my dad about
you bought it online.
Okay, bought it online.
Something you bought, which was difficult to use.
Okay, I can still remember the day when I received this
parcel.
I was so excited that I couldn't wait to see my new gadget.
Mm.
Gadget after playing and appreciating the new digital device for a moment, I revealed a very pathetic fact that
pathetic
fact that.
Oh, 天哪！啊，这就是一个非常 pathetic moment， 很悲催的一个时刻哈，他居然被顶掉了。啊，好吧，就这样吧。这篇文章停留时间够长了哈，我们就大步前进吧，孩子们。Everybody, let's move on to a new story. 哦，乐高积木。有这么一个题卡叫 Describe a toy you enjoyed playing with when you were a child。你小时候喜欢玩的一个玩具。The toy 是关键词，给限定的部分是 in your childhood when you were a child 童年时代喜欢的玩具。第二话题是 describe a time when you enjoyed playing an indoor game， 核心词汇是玩室内游戏。请你描述一次你去快乐的 OK 快乐的玩耍一个室内游戏的过程。OK， 我想了想，乐高这个东西好像是年龄跨度挺大的，是吧？年龄跨度挺大的，从五岁一直到十五岁。甚至到二十岁都可以去玩乐高的，在听吗？我去年看天津有个国际玩具展，一个澳洲的一个男子 ，OK， 空运过来了几十万小块几十万块的那个小乐高积木，搭了在那个玩具展里面搭了一个乐高城市 Lego City，OK，、okay? 那哥们都四十多岁了，你知道吗？童心未泯吧。我的意思是，乐高是一个年龄跨度很大的一个玩具，所以说我们成年人说这个 Lego，OK，、okay? Lego toy 也是 OK 的。小树玩过这样的东西吗？你看，你们自己看的图片，小塑料块一个一个进行卡扣连接 ，OK， 搭一个房屋，搭一个桥梁，搭一个什么什么商场，玩过吗？没人理我。我让同学给点回应。玩过吗？没有回应就没玩过呗，那咋办呀？Describe a toy you enjoyed playing with when you were a child, and describe a time when you enjoyed playing an indoor game. All right. So you should say what kind of toy it was. You should say what kind of toy it was, and when and where you got it, how you got it, how you received the toy. Three, who you played the game with, when and where you played the game, and what you had to do in the game.And why you enjoyed playing this toy or playing the game. All right. So same as always, we are going to read through the whole passage. Now, Song Qian, please read the first and second paragraph.
For this topic, what I'm going to share with you is a box of toy, Lego. Which was a birthday gift given given by my dad when I was 6 years old. Sometimes I play with this toy along in my home. I use this toy bricks to building many interesting constructions, such as castles, parking buildings, amusement park, and so on. Sometimes I would call my neighboring children to come over my home, and they would bring their toy bricks, and we would build a city by using hundreds of toy bricks. In terms of this reason why I enjoyed playing with this toy. The first one that pops into my mind is that it developed my ability of organizing and playing. Because I needed to stand in the post of mayor to managing the whole city. What's more, our communication skills and cooperation skills had been cultivated while playing this game. Last but not least, playing with this toy stimulated our imaginations and cultivated in a big way.
All right. 其实这个单词的正音啊，正确读音真的是小倩同学啊需要努力的方向啊。好单词你都认识，对吧？你都认识，写下来你绝对认识它，但是一读就会跑味儿，你知道吗？变了味道。你的中小学是在北京读的吗？
对啊。但我从小英语特别不好，就是所有科中英语是最差的。
啊，我这个问这个问题的潜台词就是说，我就怀疑你这个中小学的启蒙老师他是否帮你去纠过音，你知道吧？
嗯，
但事实是不怪老师，好怪自己个儿，是吧？
啊，我之前小学英语挺好的，然后包括上各种什么剑桥公共英语，然后就觉得自己英语挺好的，然后中学就六年都没学英语，
也不张嘴说，然后一读单词就变味儿。其实你都认识，我估计你考雅思的时候阅读成绩是蛮不错的，阅读考过呗？考过一次哈。
考过两次，没有，阅读不高，
六分
就，我写作是最高的，
六分
6.5吧，写作。
有，不错不错。
然后别的我，然后口语5.5，然后
就是你看你完就你看懂我的文章一点都不费力气是吧？秒懂。
秒懂。
但是你就是好多单词，比方说什么叫 mayor， 读不准。比方说 stimulated，OK，okay？ 再比方说什么，这些小词 neighboring， 对吧？读不准，这个没事啊。那个，这个就是，这真的是口语的发音问题了。那我们看一下，串讲一下，这个好简单的一个故事。对于这个话题，我要跟你分享的是一盒子乐高积木 ，a box of toy Lego， 是6岁的时候爸爸送我的生日礼物。有的时候我会一个人玩，一个人在家玩，然后呢，我会用这些 toy bricks， 叫什么？积木块 ，OK， 玩具砖头叫积木块 ，toy bricks 来建造很多有趣的建筑物，比方说 castles 城堡啊 ，castles 这个 ft 不发音 castles， 停车楼啊，游乐场啊之类的。有些时候我会叫上我的邻家小孩 ，neighboring 邻近的小孩 ，neighboring children to come over to my home 来我家，然后他们也会带上他们自己个儿的是吗？他们自己的玩具玩积木块。我们会建一个乐高城市。We would build a city by using hundreds of toy bricks. OK， 我有100个，一龙有100个，玉伟有100个。OK， 我们放在一起就有300多个积木块，能干大事了，对不对？如果我自己在家玩的话，我只能用那100个。All right。当谈到为什么我喜欢玩这个玩具呢？ 第一个飘进我大脑的理，映入我脑海的理由就是它能够去开发我的什么，培养我的组织规划能力，这个词得背啊，叫 developed, it can develop, or sorry, it developed my ability of organizing and planning, 我也得背啊，组织规划能力，这是老百姓不说话不常用的一个语言单位啊。培养了我的组织规划能力，怎么说？一起来 ，It developed my ability of organizing and planning。为什么？为什么玩文具还能锻炼组织规划能力呢？那是因为我需要站在市长的角度哦 ，to stand in the boots of a mayor， stand in the boots， 站在某人的靴子里面，站在市长的角度 ，OK 立场去管理整个城市 ，to manage the whole city。另外呀，我的沟通能力和协作能力。合作能力 ，my communication skills and cooperation skills 被完美的被很好的培养起来了，在玩玩具的过程当中，最后的最后呢，也很重要的呢，就是玩这个玩具激发了我的想象力和创造力，这个词火也得必须背 ，OK 就得纯背了，激发想象力创造力，一起来 ，stimulated our imaginations and creativities，stimulated。Stimulated our imaginations and creativities， 在很大程度上就 in a big way， 就这样吧。这文章好简单啊 ，OK， 一共才150个字儿，所以大家不能遗漏到任何的 details， you know what I mean？ All right， 来吧，我们开始干一个事情，就是把里面的核心词汇摘一摘，然后呢，你们小试准备之后，进行今天上午的第二轮演讲秀。好，第一个词是什么？I'm going to share with you it's a box of toy Lego. 一盒乐高 A box of toy Lego. Toy Lego. 生日礼物呢 It's a birthday gift given by my dad. A birthday gift. 又是个生日礼物啊 Birthday gift. Given by my dad. 好下一句呢 Sometimes I played with this toy alone in my home. Okay, played it alone. Played this toy alone.一个人玩在家里面啊，我会用这些 I could use those toy bricks 一些玩具砖块积木块叫 toy bricks 或者 blocks toy bricks or toy blocks OK 那些木块叫 blocks 去搭建一些有趣的建筑物 to build some interesting many interesting constructions 有什么比方说有 castles 有城堡 castles 还有什么 parking buildingsOK, 停车楼、啊、这几个词儿自己现编几个就完了你们搭什么我管不着啊。Sometimes I would call my neighboring children, 我会叫上我们的邻家小孩 neighboring children to come over to my home, right? And to play, to build 一个乐高城市 to build a Lego city, a city by using hundreds of toy bricks. Yeah. 像下一站段讲的是你为什么喜欢玩它王老师的套句看到没有套装句。当谈到什么什么原因 ，in terms of， okay， in terms of the reasons why I enjoyed playing with this toy， I would say the first one， 又是一个套装句 ，the first reason that pops into my mind， 映入脑海 ，pops into my mind is 什么？它开发了我的什么？培养了我的组织规划能力 ，it developed my ability。It developed my ability of organizing and planning 组织规划能力。为啥？这是因为我需要站在什么？我需要去 stand in the boots of a mayor, boots of a mayor, 市长的角度去管理我的城市 ，to manage the whole city. All right. 另外呢 ，what's more， 我的两大能力吧，一个是 communication skills。另外一个是什么？合作能力叫 cooperation skills had been cultivated， 被培养起来的 cultivated。All right， well played the game。最后一点 ，last but not least， playing with this toy also stimulated， 又是一个必须背的一个什么拗口的啊，蛮生分的一个词汇搭配，叫 stimulated our imaginations and creativity. All right, done. 就这样吧。我能做的事情就是这样子了，尽可能的帮大家把这个文章变得薄起来啊，变得更加的 轻松一点。好 ，Hey everybody, all the people here, 1 to 2 minutes for you to read through the whole passage one more time, and then you are supposed to give a speech. Here we go. 2 minutes, just 2 minutes.All right, time's up. Now, Boya, talk about a toy you enjoyed playing with in your childhood. 童年喜欢玩的玩具。
For this topic, I will going to share with you is a box of toy Lego, which is a birthday gift given by my parents when I was 6 years old.Sometimes I played these toys alone in my bedroom. I used the choose this toy bricks to build many interesting buildings, such as castles, parking, and so on.
游乐场 amusement parks,
and so on. Sometimes, I'd like call my neighborhood children.
Neighboring, 邻近的
neighboring
children.
Neighboring children to come my home, and they would bring their toy bricks. And we would build a city by using hundreds of the toy bricks. In terms of the reason why I enjoyed playing with these toys, the first one that pops into my mind is that it's developing my ability of organizing and planning. Because I had to stand in the boots of a
市长
mayor to
管理整个城市
manage the whole city
另外啊，我的沟通能力和合作能力也被培养起来了。
And another one, it can improve my communication skill and cooperation skill. Had been,
巨大的培养起来 had been cultivated
have been cultivated while playing this game. Last but not least, playing this twice stimulated 是吗？对
stimulated
our imaginations and creating
创造力 creativities
in a big way.
All right.我又发现，但凡是生分点的词汇 ，OK， 生一点点的词汇，连正音都遇到困难了啊 ，OK， 所以主攻什么呀？那为了让自己压力小一点的，或者主攻某篇文章里面自己不认识那七八个单词就完了呗，对吧？认识的就多练几遍，你们就什么呀？就一笔带过，不认就主攻那些自己并不熟的词汇，就是一个方案啊，一个方案。好，再给机会，谁要？Talk about a time when you enjoyed playing a game, indoor game, or to describe a time, a toy that you enjoyed playing with it when you were a child. Come on, show me your hand. Raise your hand if you want to try something or if you want to practice your oral English. Actually, we have 3 speaking classes in 1 week. So, 试呀，临试呀，同学 try it.
For this topic, I'm going to share with you a box of a Lego. It's a birthday gift from my dad. Sometimes I play these toys alone in my home. I use those toy bricks to build some castles, park buildings, and amusement park.And so on, and sometimes I will call my neighboring child to come over my home, and bring theirs, toys bricks, and we will use this to build a huge city by hundreds of these, toy bricks. In terms of the reasons why I enjoy playing the Lego, and the first reason pops into my mind is, it can develop the ability of organization and planning, of mine, because I'm the one to stand in the booth of mayor, and I need to manage the whole city, and it's also, and my communication skills and cooperation skills is also have been cultivated by this, and playing Lego is really can stimulate our imagination and creativity.
Okay. All right, good. 两分钟之内啊，完成演讲。其实一分半就可以说完的啊，没那么难这篇文章。So, Yuwei, do you want to try it again? Talk about a toy.
Okay.For this topic, what I'm going to share with you is a box of toy Lego, which was a birthday gift given by my dad when I was 6 years old. Sometimes I played this toy alone in my home.I use some toy bricks to build many
interesting building, such as Castle Parking Building, and so on. Sometimes I would call my neighboring children to come over to my home, and they were boring their toilet bricks, and we were build a city by the toilet bricks. In terms of the reason why I enjoyed playing toys, the first reason that pops in my mind is that it developed my ability of organization and playing, because I need to stay in the booth of a major to manage
mayor
to manage the whole city. What's more, our communication skills and
cooperation skill
had cultivated by playing this game. And last but not least, playing with these toys stimulated our imaginations and creativities in a big way.
Okay, good try. Thank you. 好的，同学们，我们又可以跟刚才那个故事说再见了啊，又迎来了今天下午的下一个难题啊。我为了起名的团队合作，起名叫 teamwork。其实这个话茬能够迎接接下来三个话题。第一个是 describe a time when you went through a difficult challenge， 请你描述一次你艰难挑战的一次经历。OK， 历经艰难挑战的一次经历。A big challenge, a difficult challenge. Second, describe a time when you were in a team with others. OK, 你跟别人团队合作的经历，你跟别人共同处于一个团队的一次经历。最后一个是 describe a time when you celebrated a special achievement. 你描述一次你庆祝一个特殊成就的一次经历。你们觉得对于大学生而言的话，什么算是一个 big challenge？对于大学生而言的话，那种团队合作吧，比方说什么数学建模大赛，还有什么什么，你们每个大学都会有那个什么大学生创新创业大赛，这种 teamwork,team project 通常是非常 challenging 的，在听吗？只不过你们在一起群策群力，最后什么呀，赢得了一个大奖，这就是一个 big achievement, 大的成就，于是乎你们进行种种庆祝活动，在听吗？你们进行举杯相处，什么挥杯问盏是吧，觥筹交错来庆祝你们的 special achievement。 所以我们在一起要想回想一下自己大学有没有参加过任何的 teamwork 呀，有没有啊孩子们？如果有的话就太好了啊。所以我们跟老师看一下这么一个小图片，几个年轻人在一起对吧，共同探讨，共同经营为了某个项目。我怕这个孟竹如的被顶掉，所以我就赶紧把这个拉下来，来帮我读一下第一和第二三段吧，小姑娘。
We had never take part in this kind of competition before, so we couldn't get any experience from our previous life. Our rivals are
rivals.
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 our rivals are quite powerful. Most of the members in each team were the
elite
from different departments. At first, we had a lot of meeting and finally decided a detailed plan about how to conduct every single step in this plan. And then we had some discussion and agreed the different takes to
tasks.
Different tasks to different team members. After knowing each one's mission, we just started to work really hard on our own jobs. For me, I shouldered the responsibility of doing.
Okay, thank you. All right. Yeah, 小魏同学，继续读一下三四两三段。
Okay. Through 1 month's hard work, we defeated other competitors and won the second prize, which was granted in form of cash of 3,000 RMB, big money. We booked a table at the most reputable hot pot restaurant in our city. To be honest, none of us had ever been to this restaurant, because having a meal in this place costs at least 200 RMB each person, which is totally beyond our budget. This time, our bonus of 3,000 RMB gave us more confidence to have a feast there. The huge dining table was covered with various ingredients like beef, lamb, seafood, and fresh veggies. We raised our mugs, which are filled with beer, and cheered for our big success. We were so excited that we had no idea about how many bottles of beer we drank on that day.
Okay, thank you. 好，最后一段。
Okay.
最后一段，四秒，第五段。四秒。
忘开麦了。Winning this prize is truly part of the precious memories of my university life. Not only did I gain a big honor, but also I established a valuable friendship with my teammates.
这什么东西？
Precious.
啥意思？
过去的还是真的？
不对啊，你就是不认识这个单词啊，珍贵的啊，珍贵的。一个是 previous， 你说 previous，一个是 precious， 长得像吗？差一个字母哈，差一个字母。我们之前从来没有参加过这种竞赛呀，我们之前从来没有参加过类似这种竞赛，所以我们获得不了所以我们没法获得任何的经验，成功经验从我们过去的人生经历当中，过往的人生经历叫做 previous life roots， our previous life roots。我们的对手呢，我们的 rivals 叫对手，竞争敌人非常的强大。每一个团队的成员呢，每一个团队的多数成员呢都是 elite 精英，白骨精，精英级的人才，来自于不同的院系。起初啊，首先呢，我们开了很多会，最终什么制定出了一个非常详细的计划，关于如何去进行每一步骤。然后我们进行了很多的 discussions 讨论，分配了不同的任务 assigned 分配了 distributed 分派了 分配了不同的任务给不同的组员。当得知每个人的任务之后呢，每个人的使命和任务之后呢，我们就开始干活了，我们就开始很努力的工作，对自己的每份工作。而我本人呢，肩负了什么什么责任？当然我们讲的时候，你自己要随便编一点你的职责啊，你自己个儿到底干了什么？你自己到底在这个团队里干了什么？通过一个月的辛勤努力之后呢，我们最终打败了我们的敌人 ，defeated our competitors， right？ 打败了我们的 competitors， defeated our other competitors， 赢得了什么二等奖？然后是以现金的方式发送的，发送发放这个词用的动词叫 granted， OK， 馈赠发放用现金的方式，多少钱呢 ？3,000 RMB， big money， 3000块钱，大钱哎。于是乎，我们就订了一张什么？我们订了一个餐位 ，we booked a table， 在一个我们当地很有名的一个火锅店，对吧？实话实说哈，我们没有一个人之前去过这样的高档餐厅哎，因为在那吃顿饭好贵的，要花上人均200块钱呢。这个数字是超过我们大学生预算的吧？一顿饭，那个一个人200，那你们宿舍一共6个哥们的话，一顿饭1200，这也太夸张了吧，对吧 ？Which is beyond our budget， 超过我们的预算的呢？可是这一次呢，我们的 bonus， 我打错字了啊 ，bonus，B-O-N-U-S，B-O-N-U-S， 我们的奖金呢，超过了3000块钱，给了我们足够的信心，在这儿海对吧，大吃一顿，海吃一顿。Have a feast， 吃顿大餐盛宴，大大的餐桌，整个餐桌被摆满了各种各样的食材 ingredients。火锅的食材你也知道会有什么吗？牛肉啊、羊肉啊、海鲜啊、蔬菜啊之类的。然后我们举起我们的 mug 叫啤酒杯，就是带一个把啤酒杯嘛，嘛就是什么扎啤杯见过吗？带一个玻璃把玻璃杯，我们举起我们的啤酒杯，里面斟满了啤酒，然后庆祝我们的。为我们的成功而欢呼雀跃 ，cheered， 来干杯，为了我们的成功而干杯，然后我们很兴奋，那天也不知道喝了多少瓶酒啊，酩酊大醉啊。然后最后一段呢，赢得这个奖励呢，真的是我什么大学生活美好的回忆的一部分 ，precious memories， 宝贵的回忆的一部分。我不单单收获了一份荣耀，而且我还收获了一份友谊。在听吗 ？Right。到了，我王老师也没有讲到底是什么一个 competition， 到底是一个什么 teamwork， 到底是一个什么 challenge， 是你们自己要决定吗？你们来自于不同的院校，来自于不同的专业，来自于不同的行业背景，你们自己决定一下第一自然段到底是什么。第一自然段其实第零自然段，你们要决定一下它到底是一个 what competition， what challenge it was， right？ 好，我们开始干活啊。根据我的第一自然段的关键词是哪个？我们之前从来没有参加过这样的一些 competition， 这样的比赛。We have never taken part in this kind of competition， 竞赛比赛叫 competition before。所以我们没法从获得什么，从过往的人生路径当中找到任何的经验值。在听吗？懂了吗？没有经验可复制。我的意思是，We couldn't get any experience from our previous 从前的 previous life roots life experience right life roots， 而且啊，更糟糕的是什么？我们的 rivals 我们的对手们异常强大 ，are very powerful right 异常强大 ，really powerful 异常强大，怎么着？每一个团队的团员啊 ，members 啊，都是 elite，the elite 精英级人才，白骨精。来自于不同的 departments， from different 不同的院系、学院、系别的 departments， 啊，经管院的，啊，文法学院的，在听吗？管理院的，管院的，对吧？什么什么什么外国语学院的，嗯，都是人才。起初我们开了很多会 ，at first we had a lot of meetings， 开了很多会 ，had a lot of meetings。开完会之后就决定了什么？就决定了我们的一个详细的计划，做计划嘛。We worked out 制定了 ，worked out a detailed 详尽的 detailed plan。OK， 关于如何去进行计划当中每一步 ，how to conduct every single step 每一步骤 ，every single step in our plan in the plan。嗯，然后呢？我们还进行了很多讨论。We also had some discussions. OK， 然后分配任务呢？ 分配不同任务给不同组员，怎么说？分配不同的任务给不同的组员，这里面其实考察就是大家对一个动词的用的理解使用情况，就是分配嘛，会用吗？分配 distributed right 分派 distributed 分派 different tasks 不同的任务给不同的组员 different tasks to different team members。然后得知了每一个任务之后呢 after knowing each one's mission after knowing each one's mission 知道每个人的职责之后呢我们开始干活了 then we started to work on our own jobs for 我本人呢 for me I shouldered the responsibility of doing blah 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 比方说做 PPT 啊 OK 去做市场调研做市场调研啊 OK 之类之类的你可以编点啊通过一个月努力 through one month hard work 一个月的辛苦努力 hard work 我们最终怎么了 we finally defeated our competitors defeated战胜了打败了我们的 competitors 我们的竞争者赢得了什么 and won the second prize 二等奖 the second prize OK 是什么奖项啊 which was granted 是由现金的发放的 granted in the form of what in form of cash 多少钱啊 3000 RMB3000 yuan, big money, 啊，您到这儿吧。我先写到这儿，是因为这一框框文字啊，这一框蓝色的文字已经能够去答的是哪问了？能答的是 teamwork 和 challenge。没人理我。刚才我给你写这蓝色框框，已经能答这两个题卡了，已经能答这两个题卡了。明白吗？那我乘胜追击啊，直接帮大家把后两段啊，四五两三段也都整理出来啊。后两段主要讲的是你们庆功的过程，赢了3000块钱，开始干嘛了？开始嘚瑟了吧？开始挥霍了吧？说什么？我们预定了个餐位啊 ，we booked a table， 预定了一个餐位。在哪预定的？在最有名的一家火锅店 ，at the most reputable， 最有名的 reputable famous hotpot restaurant 火锅店 hotpot restaurant in our city。实际上，我们没有一个人曾经去过，我们都没有去过这个餐厅。Honestly, none of us had ever been to ever been to this restaurant because 为什么在这吃顿饭要花200块钱每人 because having a meal in this restaurant 会怎么样会花费 would it costs right costs at least 200 RMB per person 这简直是超过什么简直超过了我们大学生预算吧就是200块钱一个餐位的话 which is totally beyond 超越了 beyond our budget 我们的预算范围 budget 这一次呢 this time our bonus 我们的奖金哈 our bonus of 3000 RMB 给了我们足够的信心对吧钱多底子什么钱多这个底气足是吧给了我们更多的信心在这海搓一顿 to have a feast in this restaurant 大大的餐桌被摆满了各种各样的食材 the huge dining table was covered with various 各种各样的 ingredients 食材叫 ingredients 比方说牛羊肉似的我们举起了我们的啤酒杯 we raised our mugs OK， 斟满了啤酒的杯子，然后 cheered for our big success。我们那天好兴奋的 ，we were so excited on that day， so excited on that day， and we had no idea， 我们都不知道 ，we have no idea about how many 多少瓶啤酒 ，how many bottles of beer we drank on that day。不管怎么样，那天是个嗨的夜晚。赢得这个奖励呢，是真的是我大学生活的美好的一部分呢。Winning this prize， 主语是 winning this prize was truly 真的是什么？我大学生活的什么 ？Part of those sweet memories， part of those precious memories in my college life。不但我收获了一份友谊 ，not only， OK， 我收到了一份友谊，一份 honor。而且 ，but also，OK，、okay? 我建立了一份珍贵的友谊。好，就这样吧。下面黄色字体这一段呢，主要讲的是你们庆功的过程，在听吗 ？You celebrated a special achievement， 也就是对应的是我的题卡当中的这一小问。Describe a time when you celebrated a special achievement. Done。明白了吗，同学们？这样的学习方案又能练口语，又能够攒语料。反正我认为啊，我对于我这种什么雅思教学理念还是蛮觉得高效的啊。一两个月的时间之内，拿走最优质的范文，没有语法错误，内容详尽 ，OK 用词 ，OK 地道。然后你说老师我背不下来呀，所以我们在练呢，对吧？左手是拿范文，右手是开始拿范文进行一个操练，最后能形成一个 matching， 在听吗？一个 combination 结合，就是你最后踏上讲台的，不，踏上什么呀？踏上考试的那个信心的来源，在听吗 ？All right， 行，那个来吧，老规矩，两分钟时间给大家看看原文。你要告诉我，就是这个，你们待会儿要答的第一问应该是什么时候发生的 ？What competition? What team project? It was.When and where you took part in this team project? 你们待会儿答的时候应该为我操劳一问啊，为我操劳一句，就是When and where you took part in this team project? Teamwork. 来吧，准备。两分钟。All right, time's up. 我给你们的第一个任务是描述一个你经历过的一个艰难挑战。Who can talk about a time when you broke through, went through a big challenge? 黄泽。某年某月某日，你跟某人历经了一个艰难挑战。
For this topic, I want to share you the mathematical modeling competition that I took part in when I was sophomore in university. I don't have any experience. We haven't took part in competitions before. So we cannot find experience from our previous life routes. In addition, our rivals are quite powerful. They are all the elite from different departments. We had a lot of meetings to work out a detailed plan and to conduct every single steps in the plan. And we had some discussions, and distributed different tasks to different team members. After knowing each one's mission, we started to hard work. For me, I shouldered the responsibility of collecting data. Through 1 month's hard work, we defeated our competitors and won the second prize, which granted in form of cash of 3,000 yuan, big money.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. 不错啊，非常棒，非常棒。Well done. All right. So second one, another person, Elon. Could you talk about a time when you were in a team with other people? 请你描述一次你跟别人团队合作的一次经历好吗？
跟方子那个是一个问题是吧？
是，不是一道题，是答案是一样的，但是不是一道题啊，答案是一样的。
OK。We had never taking part of this kind of competition before, so we couldn't get any experience from our previous life rules. Our rivals are quite powerful. Most of the members in each team were the elite from different departments. At the beginning of this state, we had a lot of meeting and final decided a detailed plan about how to conduct every single step in the plan. Secondly, we had some discussions and assigned different tasks to different team members. After knowing each member's mission, we just started to work really hard on our own jobs. In terms of me, I shouldered the responsibility of doing something. We booked a table and.
No. 还没到庆祝的环节，
okay.
我只是让你说一下你们的团队合作经历。
OK。 through oh, okay, 1 month hard. Through 1 month hard work, we defeated other competitors and won the second prize, which was granted in form of cash, 3,000 RMB. That's a big money. That's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. 好的。团队合作，艰难挑战，就是都是一个什么大学生，大学参加的一个什么数学建模大赛。刚才选定的这个主题叫 mathematical, right? Mathematic modeling competition, 数学建模，对吧？不知道你们参加过啊 ？OK, yeah. 那我们现在试一试最后一问呗，下一问呗，就是你庆祝一个特殊成就的一次经历。那不就是赢了钱了吗？赢了3000块钱，哥几个该去海吃一通了。这故事啊，什么我们订了个餐桌，对吧？然后在一个非常有名望的一个火锅店，海底捞，我们几个都没有去过这么贵的餐厅，因为在那吃顿饭会超预算的。但这一次我们3000块钱的奖金让我们底气充足，我们在那儿准备大吃一顿。OK, 我们整个餐桌上摆满了各种各样的食材主料，牛羊肉什么的，海鲜。然后我们举起我们的啤酒杯，对吧？庆祝为了我们的成功而欢呼雀跃。我们很兴奋，喝了无数瓶的啤酒。OK, 都断片了。OK, 总之吧，结论就是感受就是赢得了一份友谊，赢得了一份 OK, 赢得了一份荣耀。All right, who can try it? 举手。We're talking about a time when you were celebrating a special achievement. And firstly, you should say what achievement you were celebrating. What achievement you were celebrating? Wow, in the second year. Hey, listen. This topic just reminds me of a very honorable achievement that I achieved in my college life.To be more specific, it was the second year of my university life. I took part in, me and some other students took part in a mathematic modeling competition. And through one month hard work, we defeated our competitors and we won the second prize, which was granted in the form of cash, 3,000 RMB, big money. So we decided to celebrate.Okay, this big achievement. We booked the table. Blah 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 blah. 听懂这个安排了吗，同学们？要淡淡的说一嘴我参加比赛的时间地点。Okay, 然后快速什么？这道题的主要的方向是聊庆祝过程，在听吗？吃喝的过程，并不是说参赛的过程。所以参赛的部分只说上30秒以内就足够了，在听吗？大二那一年，我参加了一个数学建模大赛。OK, 跟我的几个同伴们，我们过五关斩，我们通过一个月的什么辛苦的辛勤打斗，对吧？打败了我们其他的对手，赢得了二等奖，发放了3000块钱现金。于是乎，我们准备暴菜一顿。就这故事，在听吗？谁来？小手举起来。小魏同学 ，Can you try it?
OK.Of given the given the topic, I will talk about with you. What I'm going to talk about with you is that I had a design competition. When I am a junior.In the university, with my classmates, we don't have any experience about this kind of competition, so we can't get any help from previous effort, previous routes.But
but through 1 month's hard work, we defeat our competitors, who are very powerful. Most of them are the elites from different departments. But finally, we defeated them and won the second prize.
是由现金的方式发放的。
And granted 3,000 RMB for our hard work. So we booked a table in the most reputable hot pot restaurant. To be honest, none of us have ever come to this restaurant. Because if we had a meal in this place, we must cost at least 200 yuan each person.
这完全超过我们大学生的预算。
It's totally beyond our budget. Since
这一次我们的3000奖金给了我们足够的信心。
Since our bonus of 3,000 yuan price gave our confidence to have a feast in the restaurant. On the
巨大的餐桌摆满了各种各样的食材。
On the large dining table, there was covered with various of ingredients such as fresh vegetables, lamb meats, and so on. We raised our mugs happily to cheer for our
big success.
To cheer for our success. We have no idea about.
不要了那句。
We are so excited that. So excited that. We have no idea about how much bottles of beers we have drink.
最后我想说的是，赢得这个奖励真是我大学生活美好的一部分，美好生回忆的一部分呀。
Winning this prize is the precious memories in my university because it's not only strengthen our friendship with our
teammates,
but also strengthen our abilities.
Okay, thank you. Well done. 不错不错啊，不错不错。嗯哼，你怎么知道你就这种状态就考雅思了是吗，小姑娘？
啊，我还没有报名，我还不知道有什么时候考。
没考过是吗？
对，我没有考过。
嗯哼，嗯哼，我其实我问的是一个那种设问句哈，反问句。就是你现在已经知道这道题要说什么了，就是说一个大学参加的一个设计大赛，这事儿是 OK 的，放这儿的。但是我觉得考前应该把这个同一个故事讲三遍左右吧。OK， 如果碰到了考试当天，如果碰到原题的话，你就一次通关，我跟你讲。All right， 否则当天说的，如果是当天说第二，如果当天考试是第二次演讲的话，那估计跟那个效果差不多，你知道，卡顿的不行，卡顿的不行。刚才我们有限时间，你应该是超时了的。OK。我们要在1分45秒之内或者是2分钟以内吧完成一个 long speech。Okay, 还蛮挑战的啊，还蛮挑战的。不过讲得非常棒啊，非常棒。All right. So, another person. 谁来试一下举手。 描述一次庆功宴的经历。大学参加了某一个 competition， OK， 比方说刚才方泽说的是一个什么 mathematic modeling competition， 给一个月的艰苦卓绝之后呢，你们居然获得了二等奖，获得了3000块钱的现金奖，哎，哥几个特高兴，去了海底捞，对不对？平常是不敢去的，对不对？200块钱一位，对吧？太贵了，我妈一个月才给我1000块钱生活费，这吃顿饭就花掉1/5，哪受得了啊？这次去了，老板，来个包间，哥们有钱，就这点破事儿，来吧，再来试一下。嗯 ，OK， 方泽。
Okay. For this topic, I want to share you the competition that I took part in when I was a sophomore in university. It was a mathematical modeling competition, and after 1 month hard working, we defeated our competitors and won the second prize, which granted in form of cash of 3,000 RMB.Big money for celebration, we booked a table in the most reputable hot pot restaurant in our city. In fact, none of us had ever been to this restaurant before, because having a meal cost at least 200 yuan each person, which is totally beyond our budget. By this time, our bonus of 3,000price give us more confidence to have a feast there. The huge dining table was covered with various ingredients, including porks,
牛肉.
And lamps, and seafood, and so on. We raised our mugs and filled with beers, cheered for our big success. We're really excited and have no idea about how many bottles of beers we have drunk that day. I have to say we really drunk in victory, and winning this prize is a precious memories of my university life, because I think it's not only
not only did I gain a big honor, but also I established
a friendship with my friends.
Yeah, okay, with my team members, my teammates. Thank you, well done. 又是一个 6.5 分方向的一个 speech 啊，大家听一下啊，那个方泽，你是读原文的吗？不是吧？
没有，没有。
Wow.That's amazing, 好棒哦。OK, 行，就是今天早上课程哈，我们今天上午我们学的几个故事，团队合作。我们就说了一次大学的某个竞赛哈，我也不知道你们参加什么竞赛，但目前为止听到同学的演讲呢，我知道有一个人参加过什么，有个人参加过一个 art design 艺术设计大赛，是吧 ？art design competition。OK， 像方泽这种工科生、理工科生上参加的一定会是什么数学建模是吧 ？Mathematic modeling competition。像文科专业同学哈，比方说咱班那个博雅学法律的啊，我估计他们法学院你才愿意搞什么？法学院绝对不会搞数学建模大赛，懂吗？因为他们不怎么学数学啊。OK， 应该搞的是那种辩论大赛 ，debate competition， 参加过吗？辩论大赛 ，OK。一般商学院和那个文学和那个法学院也搞这种辩论大赛练口才嘛 ，right？ 行，大方向就是那些大学的一些 competition， 对吧？一路参战。行，下一个故事呢？不是，今天上午学的另外一个故事呢是乐高积木，乐高童年的回忆的一部分，对不对？如果有的话，如果有过这段经历的话，自然好啊，跟你的人生挂钩，能契合上，应该还是蛮舒服的，对吧？一个是自己玩对吧？一方面是自己玩这个乐高积木，打造了很多 interesting constructions， 比方说 castles 城堡啦 ，castles，OK，、okay? parking buildings 啦，有的时候是叫上邻家小孩来玩，对不对 ？Neighboring children come over to my house， and 他们也会带上自己个儿什么 toy bricks， toy block blocks 玩具砖块，说什么积木块，积木块，我们会建一个 city， right？ 同事啊，下一个故事是什么？哦，这个是你买来的一个东西或寄来的一个东西，哎，不好用，但是后来呢又变得很好用，对吧？就是数码相机嘛，数码相机 ，all right。你为什么要买相机？你为什么要借相机？是因为我们家要去南方旅游嘛？我们有个 family trip， 我们要去广西 province， 广西省的广西省嘛，以什么为闻名 ？It's famous for this place. It's famous for its captivating landscapes. Captivating 引入胜的风光景色叫 landscapes。而我们家原来的相机呢，都买了六年了 ，It's totally out of date。所以我就要去 borrow a new camera from my brother. Or I needed to what? I need to buy a new camera online, right? 只不过是新相机买来以后嘛，新数码产品买来以后不会用，对吧？有多难用呢？比方说开关键好，就找了半天找不着，然后那个小说明书啊，你们家买来新电子产品，你们发现说明书巨小嘛，小字儿倍儿小倍儿小倍儿小的，没人理我。你们见过苹果说明书吗？苹果手机有吗？没有吧？好像我不知道啊，反正别的品牌啊，可能会有一个小说明书，什么字儿倍儿小，蝇头小字儿，对吧？你要看完它，我得把眼睛累瞎了的，对吧？所以说不会用，但是自己钻研了半天，就是今天三个故事啊。然后在上节课讲的什么呀？这个航班延误，大家作业还是没有发给我啊，我再忍你一天啊。你们还是要把航班延误打卡给我的，听吗？今天这三个故事我都是让大家课上练了，我还蛮安心的啊。但是就这个航班延误这个大家没有练啊，没有沾过任何罪，所以会比较 feel worried， all right？ 所以作业听到了吗，同学们？是欠的作业啊，上节课欠的作业发给我语音，听到吗？自己的复述稿、复述的版本发到语音，发给王老师或者发到群里面都可以，好不好？同学们。So much for today's speaking class. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your cooperation. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Goodbye.